Look at this. There was literally a wasp's nest inside the door of my car at some point. How does that even happen?